Well, some of Canada's largest scholarships have application deadlines by the end of May, but some Canadian students just don't bother to apply for the money. What are the chances, right? Well, with tips to take advantage of all this free money, it's financial expert Lesley-Anne Scorgie, who comes to us from MeVest, of course. Welcome back.
Thank you. What do you mean
there's free money out there for scholarships?
Millions of dollars for students are being left on the table every year because they're simply not taking time to apply. And the reason they're not is because they're caught up in some myths. They think that they need to be academic geniuses or that maybe they need to be in a really bad financial position to apply for a scholarship. But there's only one third of scholarships that actually have that as criteria for application. The
only
other two thirds are available for students. Let me tell you just how big some of these are. There's two that come to mind. One is TELUS Corporation. They have their Diversity in Technology Scholarship. And then Knowledge First Financial, they have $120,000 that they are going to be giving out between the next 2 months. So in my opinion, definitely worth applying for.
Okay, so whether students are watching right now, potential students or parents, what should they be doing right now to try and find this money?
So first off, we've got some great resources. You can go right to the school where you are registered, and they have an entire department that will help you make your application. They'll pair you correctly with the right scholarships. If you have a job, let's say, for example, you're working with Royal Bank or with Imperial Oil, you can go to their HR department and apply through your employer or your parents' employer. And the third really good source is through third-party scholarships. These are corporations that will offer scholarships whether you work there or not. So let's talk about those resources. ScholarshipsCanada.com is one of the largest, and actually they administer most of the largest scholarships in Canada. Yconic, so Y-C-O-N-I-C, is a great resource. And then Universities Canada. These three resources will help a student point in the right direction so that they're applying for ones that they will likely get.
I don't know if you know the answer to this, and I'm sorry I didn't ask you this before I went on. Mm-hmm. What about someone returning to school?
There's even more money for them.
Oh, really?
For mature
because that's another
students.
Thing. Because,
yes.
Because I think, you know, we always know that, you know, a student, it's tough financially, but it's especially tough financially for people who want to go back to school, change careers, improve their education, finish something. So there is money for people going back to school.
There's even more money, and I can speak personally about that. When I went back to school in 2012 to do my master's program, I applied for scholarships, and during that degree alone, I was able to qualify for $30,000 in scholarships. So there's so much money here, but what it's going to take is for the student to take the time. So each application is going to be between 5 and 20 hours worth of work. Obviously, you'll want to pair that investment of time to the investment that they're going to make back into you.
All right. We're going to make sure we put all of those websites on our website for you. We'll tweet them out as well.
Right.
Or you can go to MeVest, at MeVest Money or MeVest.ca for more information.
Great.
All right. Thank you.
Thank
you. I appreciate you dropping by again.